What is going on, guys? It's your boy, Snugs, and today, I'm going to show you guys a fucking awesome, amazing video about how to be a God Garden. Now, before I start the video, I seen just a few days ago, my boy, the real Jay, I know he's like the coolest YouTuber ever in a Wizard 101, but, you know, he says his garden is the great God, like, his garden is so great. I mean, I'm not going to complain to you, Jay. You are the absolute shit, but I'm going to prove to you a point. Your boy, Snugs, just created the best garden ever. Now, if you guys all want to see it, here it is. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Oh, what the fuck is this, Snugs? Oh, how'd you do that? Oh, my God. How many magma peas are these here, Snugs? Here, I'm... you know, pause the video. Look at this. Count them. Yeah, count them. Mm-hmm. No, I'm joking. Not to pause the video. There's 65 magma peas here, guys. 65. And I didn't even stack any on the second row. I can even make a third row, but I'm too lazy to do it because I don't have enough magma peas, actually, to do a full third row. So now you're asking, Snugs, are you going to show us how to do this? And I'm going to tell you no, because, well, yes, I will show you. But if only I will show you a tutorial on how to make the best garden in the game of evil magma peas. That's 65 times 3, you can get 195 magma peas. 105 magma peas, what you say, Snugs? Yeah, that's right! 195 magma peas, my boy! If you guys all want to see how to do it, all you have to do is give me 100 likes. Snugs, are you fucking serious? Are you serious, Snugs? 100 likes? What the fuck? You don't even have 200 subscribers, Snugs! Sit your ass down! here's my statement back for you guys. I believe this garden has some dignity and some special efforts, and I think it deserves 100 likes, because where else on YouTube have you guys seen a video like this where you can fit almost 200 magma peas in one big fucking, you know, big splash and big, you know, all in one hit. All in one hit. Look at this. Proof. All in one hit. Bam. I could fit more on the side if I wanted to, but you know. And so, if you guys all want to see a future tutorial, all you have to do is smack down below the like button, and hopefully I can get 100 likes. I don't care if you show your mom, your dad, your brother, your cousins, your sisters, your social media, Twitter, your Twizzagram, your Twizzergram, your Twizzard, whatever you guys call that, your Wizard101 online social media stuff, I don't care. Saying, hey, check out this guy's video, Snugs! Look at this guy's God Garden of evil magma peas. You could fit 200, and all the people are going to be like, there's no fucking way! And you're going to be like, hell yeah, look at his video! And, so anyway, if you guys can give me 100 likes, I'll be gladly to show you guys the tutorial. Even though I'm super greedy, and, I'm asking for 100 likes, I know it's greedy, but I'll stop ranting on, and, I'll stop wasting your guys' time, and, you do that, and give me 100 likes so I can show you the tutorial. But until next time, guys, peace out, I suppose. And the real Jay, I have no offense to you. You are the best YouTuber in of Wizard101. I think I already said that, but just in case I didn't, there you go. So, yeah. Anyways, you guys have any likes, comments, or suggestions, or questions, or whatever, I'll answer all of them in the comment section below. Peace! Besides this gardening tutorial. Any other question, I will gladly answer.
I got a question! Hoopy loopy now when I talk to you!
I'm scared.
Scared of the big dick?
Ah!
scared of being